There's a legend round here. A killer buried, but not dead.
Have you listened to the old timers in town? They'll tell you he's still out there.
Camp Crystal Lake is jinxed.
Got a death curse.
That night at Camp Blood, that Friday the 13th, she claimed she saw.
We didn't find any boy.
Then he's still there.
She disappeared 2 months later. Legend has it that Jason saw his mother beheaded that night. And he took his revenge.
died as a boy.
None of the counselors heard him. A bunch of years went by, and everyone forgot about it.
You let him drown. You never paid any attention. Look what you did to him.
His mother blamed the counselors for her son's death, and she tried to kill them all.
Mistake of killing his mother.
Bennett!
The legend has it that Jason kept returning from his grave to punish whoever returned to the camp.
No one can.
You have got to get them out of there.
What the hell?
Jason's out there.
Nobody knows.
matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Rise up, Jason! Your work isn't finished! Hear my voice and live again! Make them remember me, Jason!